So one of the coolest and key features of From Software's Sekiro was the grappling hook, and I was curious how many grapples you actually need in order to beat the game. So I went on the journey to find out, and it was equal parts surprising on the ones we could and couldn't avoid, from really long stretches without needing to use it at all, to tiny cliffs that you think you could just jump over.